24.
5:45, and from Education Nation this morning, we are continuing our tour highlighting the great things that local schools are doing across Southeast Louisiana. WDSU News reporter Blake Hansen is live this morning from the West Bank of Jefferson Parish. Good morning to you, Blake.
Hey, good morning. We're here at Allen Ellender School. We've got the girls softball team behind me this morning. They're warming up way in advance of their big game that they've got going on tonight. So they're kind of practicing behind us this morning. But we want to talk about what the school is doing well. And to talk more about it, we have Nicole Destel, who's a teacher here at the school. And you were Teacher of the Year recently. And so first of all, I got to ask you, the school's gone through a lot of changes recently. Was a middle school. Now it's got K through 8. What do you do to overcome those challenges and still get to that Teacher of the Year?
Well, this year the challenges have been great to start off with, but I think the K through 8 model actually made me grow as a teacher. We have many great teachers on our staff and a great administration, and it only made me grow this year, and I find that I've learned so much just from them, and so have the students.
And you're not just a teacher here, you're also a parent here. You have two kids here. How does that add to the family feel at the school?
Well, it's absolutely wonderful to have my kids here, and I can see what they do. I can keep in touch with their teachers constantly, and just to see them interact with other students and to know my babies are safe and that they can interact with wonderful staff, our students are wonderful. They really are. They're the greatest. And just to feel that, it's just the love of the mom just comes out, you know?
And what are you most proud of that's being done right here at Allen Ellender?
I'm very proud of all of our students. I've seen their grow. I was the middle school teacher when it was a middle school, and I've seen the growth of the middle school students this year. Just having those siblings on campus and those younger students, I've seen the love, and I've seen them grow academically because of that, because they're wanting others to see them as role models. So I think that's the greatest thing here.
So they're overcoming a lot of changes, but yes, in a good way. So thank you very much for joining us this morning. We're going to be talking much later about some of the other great things that's being done right here at Allen Ellender School. We're on your side in Marrero. Blake Hansen, WDSU News. Back to you.
I love how they're practicing behind you, Blake. Love it. That looks great. Thanks, Blake. To learn more about Education Nation and see the schedule of the events that are coming up, you can just go to our website at WDSU.com and click on the Education Nation link.